Good morning, St. Henry Middle School.
Guys, today we're going to be rating Mr. Wedding's 7th grade science and social studies classroom. Alrighty, so we have this lab right here, which it's pretty good, nothing special, like 5 out of 10. Alrighty, we got this filing cabinet, which I've seen Mr. Wenning take nothing out of, like a 4 out of 10. Great, Mr. Wenning's students, they've been pretty good, not been talking too much, but they've been watching me, 2 out of 10. Now we got these back labs, where people definitely didn't get yelled at for drawing on them. Alrighty, now we have Mr. Wenning's new mural that he had painted, wasn't here when we were there last year, 0 out of 10. So now we have this back mural, which was here, helped me through all of my tests when I didn't know what was going on, 10 out of 10. Mr. Wenning's really nice whiteboard with a big crack in it, 10 out of 10. TV and his little monitor thingy that never worked when we were here, his little monitor. But his TV worked all the time, but he made us watch boring movies. Now we have Mr. Wenning's desk, which it's not super messy, but it could be organized more. That was Mr. Wenning's classroom, and I rate it a 10 out of 10 because he's just the best darn science and social studies teacher around.
Today's menu is chicken leg, deli sandwich, or salad. Sign up in the office if you want extra chicken leg, deli sandwich, or salad. Friday's menu is pepperoni pizza, deli sandwich, or salad. Happy birthday to Aubrey Bagard, 8th grade. If you see her in the hallway, wish her a happy birthday. Summer volleyball camp registration is due by Friday, May 3rd for girls in grades 5 through 7. Registration forms are emailed to parents. Payment can be put in the box in the office.
Summer boys basketball camp registration is due by Wednesday, May 8th for boys in grades 5 through 7. Registration forms were emailed to parents. Payment can be put in the box in the office.
Obligations that need to be taken care of in order to participate in field day May 20th. Obligations include negative lunch balances and overdue books and fines from the media center. If there's any problem with taking care of your obligation, please see Mr. Kunk.
Forms are available in the office for flight decks, ninja, and gymnastics camp.
Attention all current 5th, 6th, and 7th grade girls, basketball camp sign-up forms are emailed to parents and are due by Thursday, May 9th in the box in the office. Forms are also available in the office. May basketball schedules were also emailed and are also available in the office.
Grand Lake Mariners baseball camp information is available in the office. Breakfast club for 7th and 8th graders will be Friday morning at 7:15 in the church basement.
Acid testing is this week, Tuesday through Friday. Please be quiet in the hallways.
Please stand for the saying of the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Have a great day, St. Henry Middle School.